Once you have a TeamViewer account set up, sign into the Computers and Contacts list by entering your TeamViewer account credentials. The Computers and Contacts list shows the online status of remote devices and contacts that you add to your list. You can select the status you'd like to present by clicking on your username. Your profile can also be edited from here, bringing up important settings that you can select for your TeamViewer account, including what profile picture you would like to use. To add a device to your list, use the Add Remote Computer button or add the device through the menu at the top. Enter the device's TeamViewer ID, the personal password if available, and an alias for the device. The device will then show up in your Computers and Contacts list. The same applies for adding a contact to your Computers and Contacts list. Use the button at the bottom or select Add Contact from the menu at the top. Then, add the contact to your list. This is how your list will look with devices and contacts in it. Right-click on the contact and a pop-up window will open that contains several ways for you to interact with your contact. Right-clicking on a device will bring a similar pop-up. For more advanced features, assign the device to your account through the Properties icon of the device. Once you've entered the device's personal password, you'll see alerts from the device and will be able to leverage additional features, such as Wake on LAN. To better organize your Computers and Contacts list, set up groups through the menu at the top. Other services can be opened from the second pull-down menu at the top. And any notifications you receive, such as device alerts, contact requests, or open service cases, can be seen in the notification pop-up.